So this is the first view of a DIY 18650 portable power pack. It has the car lighter charger adapter. It has a plug for the AC wall. I have inside a cigarette lighter charger, a cigarette lighter adapter so you could plug it over here and connect to all the stuff like lights and stuff like that. It has a AC power supply, 400 watts of capacity, DC-DC step down, so you can connect it to the car and step down to the voltage of the battery. It also has a switch so we can turn it on. It's almost fully charged. We can just open over here. There you go, everything you need for a portable power pack. And the step-by-step video that's coming up next.